that means we have just two finals to go, six more medals to award. Women's 4x400 meter relay. That's just